Here we are at the 2012 Habitat for Humanity Undie Run. No clothes have been stripped away yet, but once they do, they'll be donated to the Habitat for Humanity. Local homeless shelters, always a good cause. It's about 45 degrees outside right now. A little windy. And there they go.
I love him.
Clothes are just littering the ground here. Like a battlefield. Only instead of bodies, clothes.